resist attack by nearly all chemicals because of its unique molecular structure. In general, what gives elasticity to the structure of ordinary rubber is that the molecular chains are flexible and extendable. Of course, both fluoroelastomer and Kalrez are made up of similar molecular structures. But what makes Kalrez different is that the polymer chains are completely covered with fluorine atoms, forming one of the most inert polymer structures known. Other elastomers and even fluoroelastomers have weak points along the molecular chain that are subject to attack. That's why Kalrez has stronger thermal and chemical resistance than other elastomers. This unique chemistry is strengthened by a patented attack-resistant cross-linking system that binds the molecules together for long-lasting toughness and elasticity. Stretching the possibilities.